All right, kids, today I'm going to teach you how to use a belt sander, and if you're good, then you'll get to see the fingers I keep in a jar.